Hey everyone, what's up? I'm Ed Smith here, back from another YouTube video. So you've probably seen these prank calling Jacob Sartorius YouTube videos before, where basically people go on his Instagram and look at the random numbers people are commenting and call them. But I figured I would take that idea and combine it with a song lyric text prank. So what I did is, I put my own phone number on Jacob's post and just waited for his fangirls to start texting me. The song I texted him was Closer by the Chainsmokers featuring Halsey. If you did enjoy this video, please leave a big thumbs up and a comment down below. We just at 70,000 subscribers, so thank you. Join the family. Let's get to 75k. Also, let me mention that Mike Fox inspired me to do these videos. I always give him credit in the description, but I've never put him in my video before, so I just wanted to get that out of the way. Also, this video right here is the first prank text on fangirls, so if you see lots more of these videos showing up on other people's channels, just make sure they give me some partial credit for the idea. With that all out of the way, let's finally get into this video.
OMG, is this Jacob? Your number leaked. Hey. It's really you? No way!
I was doing just fine before I met you.
You aren't doing fine because of me? What? No, Jacob, I love you!
I drink too much and that's an issue.
Why is drinking an issue? Don't you know we need water to live?
But I'm okay.
That's good, Jacob. Don't die or I will cry in bed every night. Look, I made an edit of your new Insta selfie. You're so hot. Please keep talking to me. I love you.
Next.
Is this Jacob Sartorius by any chance?
Hey.
Is it you? Show me proof if it's you.
You tell your friends it was nice to meet them.
I never said who I was, so how do you know who my friends are?
But I hope I never see them again.
If you know my friends, what's their names? I think you're fake, like all the other numbers on Instagram.
Eileen, Jamie,
Daniela.
I'm so sorry, I can't remember.
Wow, I knew you weren't real, just like the rest. You're probably a nobody loser.
Next.
Jacob?
OMG, OMG, OMG. Follow me on music.ly at blah, blah, blah.
Can we have a phone call? I wanna know it's you.
Then this girl literally spam called me over and over and over and over and over until I text her.
I know it breaks your heart.
What? Answered the phone.
Moved to the city and I broke down crying. 4 years, no calls.
What are you talking about, Jacob?
Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar.
Aw, I love you, Jacob, for calling me that cutie pie.
And I can't stop.
Can't stop what?
No, I can't stop.
What you mean? You can't stop loving me? Hee hee, love you, cutie.
Ew. Next.
Is this real saggy?
So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rove.
Ew, what the hell, Rove? No, you don't have permission to call me baby.
But that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder.
Where's the bleach emoji when you need one? Holy god, LMFAO.
Here you go.
OMG, I'm done. Is this actually Jacob, though?
Nope.
Didn't think so.
How you doing, young lady? The feeling that you're giving really drives me crazy. You don't have a play about the choke. I was at a loss for words first time that we spoke.
You're looking for a girl that'll treat you.